up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here. She saw my eyes, she know I'm gone. I see some things that you might fear. I'm doing a show, I'll be back soon. That ain't what she wanna hear. Now I got it in my room.
What it do, YouTube? How y'all feeling, bro? Back with another video. I said I'm back with another video. You feel me? Bro, 2K, why you all gotta be talking, bro? You feel me? I'm on some 2K, though. Feel me? I don't do them spotlight challenges. But anyway, bro, we back with another video. How y'all feeling? Bro, my room is basically junky. Because, you know what I'm saying? I've been trying to get that cash. You feel me? So, you know what I'm saying? I've been working and stuff. You know what I'm saying? Trying to work around the crib. Earn some money. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Awesome. You know what I'm saying? Just have, you know what I'm saying? Certain, you know, options open. You gotta always have options open for yourself. So, yeah, that's why I haven't been vlogging. I really do apologize. It's been a week. By the way, bro, like my little, like you see my vein in there, bro? Bro, it's been killing me, bro, since this morning. So, everybody go say pray to my vein in my arm, to my left arm, bro, because it's been killing me today.
Boy, if you don't get.
Because, you know what I'm saying, today I had to go, like, you know what I'm saying, do some lease for somebody, right? So, me happen to go do some lease with somebody, I literally, you know what I'm saying, it was like a suction cup, you know what I'm saying, a hose blower, you know what I'm saying, it, not the one that you blow the leaves to, you know what I'm saying, get them away or off, it's the one that you know what I'm saying, you suck up, you know what I'm saying, no homo, pause, but, yeah, it's the one that, you know what I'm saying, suck up. So, yeah, pause again. But, yeah, man, how y'all doing, man? I'm apologizing. I apologize for not being back in the video. Like, y'all see, man, y'all see the sun up there. You know what I'm saying? We always just praise up to God.
Why the fuck you lying?
Why
you always lying? Oh, my God. Stop fucking lying.
You feel me? We always happy over here on this channel. You know what I'm saying? God has really been, you know what I'm saying, you know, striving through for me. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I hope they've been, you know, God been striving in for you too. You know what I'm saying? Help you get through the struggles that you need to get through as well. So, just trying to have a lot of, get some money in my pocket. You know what I'm saying? Do what I need to do. Hold on, bro. Gotta twist my earring, bro. I know, even though they small, your boy's gonna be getting some diamonds in like probably like 2-3 weeks. So yeah, I can't wait to get them, and I'm just so excited to get them. So yeah, man, I just been trying to, you know what I'm saying, gather up money just to get that, and yeah, man, that's all I'm trying to do. You know what I'm saying, get my life back together. And just, you know what I'm saying, get back to, you know what I'm saying, entertaining y'all. Because, like I said, I apologize for not being here and, you know what I'm saying, not vlog for y'all. Like I said, you know what I'm saying, I know y'all here for me. And I'm, you know what I'm saying, I want to be here for you guys too. To let y'all know that, yeah, we just litty. Actually, by the way, Thanksgiving is 2 days away. 2 days away, yes. Today is the 26th. Tomorrow's the 27th, which is Black Friday. I'm finna try to go out on some Black Friday, go get myself some, you know what I'm saying, some presents for myself. Something slight, something easy. Y'all can come along with me. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna try to go out there, try to go on Amazon, maybe eBay, maybe go to, you know what I'm saying, Walmart, maybe Best Buy, something. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? We need to do something. Go get me something. Hey, by the way, I don't really want these headphones anymore. Can you get out? I'm struggling. Literally, I'm struggling. You see all these cords? See the cord? All right. So y'all see these headphones? I don't really want them no more.
What?
Y'all name down below if you want them or not. Like I said, you know what I'm saying? It's just, I've been doing a lot. And, yeah, so, like I said, as you guys know, if you, you know what I'm saying, that noise that is being played in the background, or, you know what I'm saying, if it's loud, no, it's not a heater. No, it's not a blower. No, it's not an air conditioner. No, it's my PlayStation. Y'all see it? PlayStation, bro. Exactly. But,
boy, if you don't
get... Yeah, so, that's what making that noise. But like I said, you know what I'm saying? How y'all been doing? I've just been doing, you know what I'm saying, a fantastic thing. You know what I'm saying? Just trying to work and trying to get some money in my pocket, you know what I'm saying, for the holidays. Trying to, you know, wear new outfits and stuff. You know what I'm saying? Just do stuff for myself. You know what I'm saying? And I, like I said, I really, really do apologize for not being on here because I don't, you know what I'm saying? I don't really, you know what I'm saying? It doesn't really, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? It really kind of make me like, I'm not, you know what I'm saying, being on here. So, you know what I'm saying? So, and I'm trying, you know what I'm saying, my hardest to be on here as well. So, like I said, I'm here for you guys, you know what I'm saying, whenever, and, yeah, like I said, I'm just on some 2K, as you guys seen earlier, but, like I said, we're back, man, making this money, you know what I'm saying, trying to grind for, you know what I'm saying, the glorious life that I want to live, you know what I'm saying, how many people, y'all comment down below, how many people want to live that glory life, or how many people want to live that good life, you know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? Being rich, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Not even about all the money, but you know what I'm saying? Just living good. So who I want to do that, and just comment down below. By the way, I'm going to be doing a post notification of Shadow starting after Thanksgiving, so the 29th. Whoever, you know what I'm saying? Whoever, you know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all turn in y'all, make sure y'all turn in y'all post notification. You know what I'm saying? So I can start shouting y'all out after Thanksgiving because, like I said, we finna start getting lit on this channel. Like I said, that's all we finna start doing, bringing bangers and bangers back to back. Like I said, I'm finna start getting back consistent. By the way, I'm finna start making shirts. Actually, where's my paper? No, guys, I wasn't lying about making any shirts. I'm actually really serious. I'm actually really want to make a business. So, yeah, like I said, I'm actually really... So, look, I'm going to show y'all. I think I showed y'all in, you know, in the last video. That was a week ago. So, look, this is how it's going to be. But instead of Melda King, it's going to be MDK Gang, which is going to stand for Mindset. Matter of fact, y'all going to see that on the shirt. I'm not going to tell y'all that, you know what I'm saying, all of that. And then, you know what I'm saying, y'all already know. Y'all see the little logo up there, you know what I'm saying, the V and the X and then on the line. So... that's what it's going to be. That's what's going to be on a shirt. It's going to be really nice. Hope you guys like it. Like I said, if you guys want a shirt, I'm going to make a business for that. You know what I'm saying? My own business for that. You know what I'm saying? And we're going to come out with shirts, hats, jackets. What else? Beanies. Same thing as hat. But, yeah. So, that's what we're going to do. Yeah, hope you guys enjoy that, you know what I'm saying, you know what I'm saying, my own business, I just wanna, like I said, I got, my room is junky, so yeah, throw that over there, but anyway, like I said, we're gonna be bringing these bangers back to back the rest of 2019, because like I said, I'm not trying to miss out on nothing, you know what I'm saying, I'm trying to see y'all, you know what I'm saying, I'm trying to share y'all, share this content with you guys, I'm trying to share this entertainment, trying to share all this stuff with you guys. So like I said, you know what I'm saying, y'all already know the like button be right here, you know what I'm saying, the comment button be right here, the share button be right here, and subscribe button are always right here. So like I said, make sure you guys, you know, hit them buttons, make sure you guys, you know, subscribe, make sure you guys share, make sure you guys comment, make sure you guys like, make sure you guys do all that stuff because like I said, it really do help out the channel. Like I said, I am really, really speaking really, really fast, but like I said, my apologies if you can't. If you can't really hear me, you know what I'm saying, if y'all on the computer, y'all can slow it down, because I know most of y'all can go into the settings and slow it down. I know y'all know how to, some of y'all probably some computer heads, and y'all can do that. Y'all probably still in school. Y'all probably, you know what I'm saying. But yeah, that's what we're going to be doing. Like I said, the shirts finna be coming out, you know what I'm saying, after shirts. Like I said, I'm going to tell y'all the prices. I'm actually going to put the prices in the description, you know what I'm saying. So once I have my shirts done, like I said, I have like at least about 2 out of 4 done already. Because I just got four because, you know what I'm saying, I just wanted to start off and see how they would look. You know what I'm saying? I got like two medium and I got two largest. Just to see how they look because, you know what I'm saying, yeah. So probably tomorrow, we'll probably go and, excuse me. Probably tomorrow, we'll go and, we will go and, we will probably go out, go get some more shirts. And then on top of that, you guys can come along with me because I've been telling y'all, y'all can come along with me. You know what I'm saying? Y'all haven't been coming along with me. I really, really apologize for that. But y'all are definitely going to be coming along with me. You know what I'm saying? I know y'all want to see what I get. Like I said, I'm going to get some more shirts tomorrow. Actually, look, right now, I got some long sleeves because, I got long sleeves because, you know what I'm saying? It's winter right now. And, you know what I'm saying? I guess that's the best for right now, you know, so I ain't want to get no regular shirts and then everybody, you know what I'm saying, freezing and stuff. But I guess, you know what I'm saying, the short sleeves are only for, you know what I'm saying, when you're in school and stuff or when you're in an environment. But, yeah, those will be coming probably next year. But, you know what I'm saying, as of right now, I'm going to be sticking with the long sleeves as of right now. So, like I said, we're going to be bringing bangers back to back for the rest of all 2019. Like I said, I'm going to start being on here more, seeing you guys more. You guys finna start seeing, my brother, you know what I'm saying? And I'm going to show his name right here. So, yeah. Y'all know what it is. It's your boy, Mel. We finna bring about these bangers. I love all you guys. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you guys share me everywhere. You know what I'm saying? Put me everywhere, you know what I'm saying? And it's your boy, Mel. Deuces. Love y'all.
I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here.